kind of a first to both. When I record music, it's sort of just me, and on different songs I work with different people, and then when we play live, we're Penguin Prison. Well, I definitely have songs that, you know, didn't really, the things that I'm talking about didn't really happen to me. It's just the character. Or I take, like, you know, this thing happened to me, but then somewhere else, something else happened to me, something else happened to someone else, and I just put it all together into one song. I definitely try, if I'm making a song and I'm doing something that sort of sounds like another song or sounds like something, then I just stop myself and just throw that away or try something different. I'm like really conscious about trying to make something that's different than I haven't done before. Pop music that's not just superfluous. Like Backstreet Boys, that kind of stuff. I mean, there's pop that's actually good, Michael Jackson, Prince, that kind of stuff. But that's sort of the kind of music I'm trying to make, but even more like edgy, I guess, than that, you know, with influences.
Right.
From like LCD sound system, Concha, that kind of stuff, and Talking Heads. Well, in 6th and 7th and 8th grade, I became obsessed with Led Zeppelin, actually. And I just listened to Led Zeppelin, that's it. I didn't listen to anything else. And there were like three songs I just listened to. Stairway to Heaven, The Rain Song, and Over the Hills and Far Away. I just listened to those three songs for like 3 years.
So Led Zeppelin's had has it had an effect on you, or is it just kind of a...
It doesn't really seem like it. I guess the way Robert Plant sings, like, he kind of screams in a way. I do that kind of thing sometimes. I don't know. I mean, I have a lot of different influences, so if I just name one of them, it might be like, I don't really hear that in the music, but when you add it all together, kind of, it shows up somehow. Maybe it's like Ignition Remix, R. Kelly. Maybe like an old Motown song, probably. I listen to that kind of stuff probably more than other things, like Temptations, all that stuff. I'm not really sure. It might be something.